He had Callahan right on him, and Callahan with a big hit on Chara. Then he came up high.
And McQueen's going to go after Callahan. Chara, let's see, is going to talk to Dan O'Rourke.
The referee down at this end, Pierre, I'm pretty sure didn't see it, and the official at center ice was distracted, but we'll give you a good look at it here as it's scoreless in New York.
Zdeno Chara clearly bleeding from just above the right eye because of Ryan Callahan going to finish his check. The stick comes up, gets Chara. All four officials missed it. That should have been a 4-minute penalty. It's not. And Callahan dodged a major bullet, and so did the New York Rangers.